And with that, the Seminoles are headed back to Omaha. After a lengthy rain delay, Taylor Walls put this one out of reach early with a leadoff home run. The Seminoles never looked back. 19-0, a win over Sam Houston State for Florida State puts them back in the College World Series.
Honestly, yeah, I never doubted it. I mean, the entire time we weren't playing up to our potential, I still knew in the back of my mind that we were going to Omaha. I mean, that kind of sounds a little bad or like I was too confident, but, you know, I mean, that's just knowing how much work, you know, these guys have put in and just trusting us. I mean, I don't think there's anybody in the nation that knew we weren't capable of doing it. So, I mean, you know, I never lack confidence in one bit.
But there's really no words to describe the feeling right now just everything. It's pretty much just the definition of all hard work being displayed to the public, I guess. I mean, that's the real way to describe it.
It all starts in August. That's our goal. When our players come in, these two guys will tell you that's what they told our left-hander. This is our goal. We're not going to be satisfied unless we get it done. That's a lofty goal, but that's Florida State baseball.
We don't want to go to Omaha just to go to Omaha. The reason we're going is to win. You know, I mean, personally, I've never done anything or worked hard at anything in life if I'm not planning on winning it. So, I mean, you know, to get there, it's not that big of a deal to me, honestly. You know, I mean, it's a big accomplishment. Being the 2 years, you know, the previous 2 years, you know, we were, you know, one step short. But, you know, who wants to go if you can't win?
What are you doing?